Y'all, my child is, I think she's trying to tell me I'm not glammed up enough. We're going out to eat. I just don't see why my edges need to be slick like this, like that.
You told me not to use gel, so I didn't.
Yeah, so she just came over here and just started brushing away. I'm still trying to figure this out.
But she still got gel over here. So, bam. Where'd that circle light at?
Oh, my heels, y'all. I got heels on for my birthday. I really don't want them on. I don't want them on. Thank you, baby. That's my baby. She understands what mommy needs. So, yeah, I have heels on and I really don't want them on. But it's my birthday, so it's like, girl, put them damn heels on.
It's your birthday.
Stop acting anti like it's your birthday. You hear mommy? Acting all crazy and stuff. I gotta keep fussing with her all day today. Hold on, why your shoes on backwards? Put them on the other way. Pretty girl, you're so pretty. But you're pretty, you're beautiful. I love it.
You like your necklace, y'all?
Oh shit, I got a necklace on a necklace, girl.
This one more glam.
Yeah. Oh, okay, let me take this one off now. I'm such a tomboy. I'm like, whatever. It's whatever. Angel, you ready? Fei, you ready? I don't want my heels on. No, I don't. But I'm going to wear them. Them Jones high, huh? Ow. Day night for my birthday.
Mommy.
Yeah. She got an issue.
I got an issue.
You okay, Faye? Hey guys, I'm out for my birthday. Don't mind me, I've been crying a little bit. Look at the kids. Yes, I got that. Thank you so much. Yes, thank you. Do you have honey mustard? Yes. No, that's all. I think for that one. Thank you so much. Oh, she's quiet, so that's a good thing. Thank you.
Hello.
Y'all say hi to the vlog. Say hey, guys.
Hey, guys.
So, yeah, I've been tearing up because people have been posting, like, the most amazing moments in the whole section. I'm good.
Just waiting on my door.
Right there.
Huh? I just go over there going through it.
Yeah. I'm actually happy. I'm the happiest that when you get to crying, like, that's how I feel. So I'm gonna go and I'll be back. Hey guys, I'm back and we're just sitting here eating Red Robin. I wanted to spend some time with the family for the kids' brunch off. That's all. Yeah. Angel, all reaching. Angel reaching in so big. Dang, I got about three of them left. You want some mommy onions? come and get some, because mommy is like, I'm not going to be able to, you know, I can't take all this down. I can't. I just can't. Babe? Y'all know I'm ignorant as fuck. Hey guys, so yeah, just wanted to talk to you guys for a little bit of a minute. Not that long, not really trying to hold you guys, because at the end of the day I gotta go to work in the morning and you do too. So it's my birthday. I just turned 31. I can't believe it. I just went out to eat with the kids and mind your business. So yeah, so everything was great. It went really good, and I'm just back in the house. I'm about to go next door to my sister's house. The kids are asleep. I'm about to go next door to my sister's house to, you know, pour it up. Watch it all fall out. Y'all right now. So, I want to thank everybody for wishing me a happy birthday. Like, that really meant a lot to me. You guys do not freaking understand, like, how much these happy birthdays mean a lot to a person. Like, they mean so much to people. When people tell people happy birthday, like, don't take it lightly. People don't have to say this. They don't have to do this. So, when a person wishes you a happy birthday, it means so much. And I was so in my feelings, like, earlier this week, to the point where, and even earlier in this, you know, the short vlog that I recorded, you know, people don't understand how emotional you really get behind the camera, because you really feel it. You feel it. Like, everybody don't feel it, but you feel it. And I love you all so much. So much. And there's so many supporters that I have. That's not even on my YouTube. That's not on nothing. But they support the crap out of me on Facebook and on Instagram. It's just, stay prayed up, yo. Stay prayed up. I love it. Thank you guys so much. This, my 31st birthday was amazing. I didn't even do that much on my actual birthday itself. Stay prayed up. Stay prayed up. I love you guys. I'll see you guys later.